Christmas.
Kiwi.
Christmas. Kiwi Christmas.
Part2.
Part2.
That day comes when
Joseph has to try across the country for some business in the city. He knows he can leave Mary and yet he will after her singing for hours in her own truck on a rough and dusty road. Don't worry, he said. I will be absolutely fine. But they changed long before they reached the main highway. Without too much
warning,
that baby started to come. Mary in double over. Groaning and begging to stop the clock and get help.
Good.
Now in the old story they were in, but
here is a crest of fun men
worship and an iron woodshed. The only building in sight. The film almost
carries his wife through the pedal gate
and up the visit. Rickety steps. Is that your normal old safe?
Shed.
Sharing machines. Bodies. Of wool. And a small.
Smoker.
Not room to one time. Doctor Fridges. Spread. Is on the floor. And put his jacket over it. He thinks
there
in a fine house and man or two down the road. But when in such a state, he can't leave her alone. He doesn't know what to do. Then simply, like a pea for a pole, Jesse come into the world. It starts to happen that the farmer
sees an old parking on the road
and lay on in her woodshed. She ran across the front door.
Pedal.
On her quad bike in visit.
Quad bike to investigate.
and he opened the shed door.
He stands like a stunned mullet.
The couple are laughing and crying and holding a baby for you. They the cotton is still
attached,
but the baby eyes are wide open, and when he turns his hand toward the farmer,
toward the farmer,
he sees that his eyes are full of light. The evening becomes a picture of night. The
sudden cross hangs
long, getting
gradually
over the woodshed, and the space between sun and earth is filling with
angels
not but this time by choir entra will bow in their hair and for their treating the night. No one had heard
singing before dogs left their ears to listen
and people now in their teeth.
Sleep.
And people cry in their teeth.
Sleep.
The shepherd on the farm comes to see what is about. They took the dead in their flock. Moms open in wonder when they see the newborn child in Doctor Arm, come cotton may
invite them,
put
your finger
in her leg,
in his little,
put your finger in his little hand. He holding on to you. The next day, a newspaper had a story about the
Aurora Australis.
And presented
unusual atmospheric condition.
Another spacecraft from some part of
galaxy.
The shepherds smile and eat other, yet why they say. Mary and Doctor are home with Jessie. When
with Jesus.
With
Jesus.
With Jesus. When the white folk
arrive
for
overseas.
When we come to King the new king, they say they've been bought
expensive
pattern. Mary doesn't know what her baby will do. Will go painted.
Frankincense and myrrh.
But
she and Joseph
are sure they
these
people mean well.
The visitors
tell them one day the car was the wall Mary now. He wanted
the
world.
Mary
now. He wanted the world in the way you think. He would be the king of hearts. When I read days after that our toy set in December, the time of warm and gold,
new
gold, and for the
Christ
doesn't give to us. He can be seen at any time of the year.
It is the gift of secret
light in the eye of every child.